Hi, good morning everybody. This is the NALCO 1 hour chart. As you can see that it is suddenly in strong uptrend since yesterday and presently it is at 118. So as long as it is above 117, you can go on adding the same and the breakout will be 129 on a closing basis. So if it is closing above 129 for consecutive 2 days, it will be a breakout and it will hit the blue sky zone. And you never know, it might hit even 200 by the end of December. So that will be it. Happy trading in NALCO. Thank you.